Warning, this content is cringy AF. It is protected by the FBI and may contain drugs, sex, gore, explosion, AIDS, and nudity. If you become nauseous, drowsy, butthurt, or triggered, please contact your mother immediately. Viewer discretion is advised. Guys, so today I'm gonna be playing the freaking Lightspeed Frontier closed alpha. Actually, right now I'm just gonna try and build a ship because all the other ships, I mean, they're nice and all, but there aren't like huge giant ships with tons of guns. So I'm just gonna build like some kind of crazy giant, just insane ship. That's what I'm shooting for, at least. And we'll see how that goes. Basically, if they destroy this, your whole ship blows up. So this is gonna be like the middle. And like, I'll surround it with a bunch of stuff or something like that. I'm just gonna make it a giant, like, just awesome. You'll see. Dear Lord, this thing's just ridiculous already. Now, I'll buy some more fuel tanks. So you should, like, give me your hypothesis. What do you think is going to happen? Because I'm not familiar with this build of the game. But I know when the game came out on Kickstarter, the ship that I made, I'll show you in a little bit. The ship that I made, it lagged hardcore. I had like 12 or something guns on there. This is gonna have like a lot of guns. I don't even know how many. But it's fine. What do you think is going to happen? You think that it'll go fine? Because I think it's already a little bit laggier than what it was. And I'm just, this is just built. Okay, I'm getting rid of these. Thank you. So this game is called Lightspeed Frontier, and it's actually pretty cool. The devs are hardworking and they're very active. Right now they're in PAX East, I'm pretty sure, showing off the game. So that's actually pretty cool. The game is $15, but right now it's only $13 because it just launched. So that's all well and good. I'm not gonna post like all the videos for the build of this ship just because it gets pretty laggy. But like I said, it's not like that anymore, and I can add onto my ship with ease now that it's not in like the alpha stage anymore. So when you buy it now, you'll be able to build a ship to your heart's content. Anyway, thanks for clicking, and I'll see you guys in the next one.